Yasleen Lafalina Dixon.
It's almost hard to believe that it's been a whole year since I was crowned Miss Hope 2013. Tonight is one of the most important nights of my life. And I'm one of the most grateful person in this planet. So many people to thank, but no matter how many thanks I give, it will never be enough to express my gratitude. My first thank you goes to Victoria, AKA Adam, because when everybody, including myself, had just given up on me, you saw past that. You gave me another chance and showed me that with a little perseverance, I can go a long way, and for that, I'm eternally grateful. To my drag mother, Anita Dixon, AKA David Kern, not only were you there for me during some of my hardest times, but you pushed me, and you told me that I can aim higher. You always saw potential in all my flaws, and no matter what, never gave up on me. I am honored to have you as my drag mother. To my sister, Kiki Dondiva. I'm not gonna cry. Where do I begin? I mean, more than anyone I know, you have always been there for me. You have always told me to never give up. Every time I see you on stage, you inspire me more and more. You see me cry, you see me laugh, and go through it. I owe you more than words can express, and I love you down, sis. Oh. To Cleona, the creator of this amazing, amazing patty, you are such an inspiration to me because you managed to summon up the strength to always help others and expect nothing in return. You always saw something in me that I never saw. You saw potential. You saw that I had a chance and you pushed me and never gave up on me. And for that, I love you and I will always thank you for it. You inspire me so much. Don't ever let the naysayers get you down or stop you from achieving your goals. Oh Lord, this is getting hard. To my brother Randy Ninja, thank you for always believing in me and always making me smile. You know how to get the girls up. By the way, your backs are sitting tonight. Everyone else, I apologize if I forgot anyone in this speech. I want to thank all my sister, Aida, Katarina, Tyra, Kamor Vixen, Nevaela Vixen. All you guys are such a huge inspiration to me, and I will be forever grateful to you. So this song, as my last song as Miss Queen of Hope 2013, goes dedicated to all of you. Because you saw potential in all of my flaws. With love, Jasleen Lafalina Dixon.
Ladies and gentlemen, coming out to do her final number as Miss Sweet Hope, please give it up and line yourselves up for Jasleen Lafalina Dixon.
I'm a bitch in the afternoon. No.
Ladies and gentlemen, performing for the last time as your Queen of Hope 2013, please give it up for Yasleen LaFelina Dixon.